It's a big flower. Oh, hi, Cock.
He's fat, look at him.
I know, right? He's probably like, oh, this is how fat I have to get to be warm.
Imagine if they got out and started breeding and then there was all of a sudden these Australian birds.
Oh, no, because look, oh my god, he is.
What?
Look, he's planning on escaping. What's on the other side of here? Yeah, you could definitely get out if nobody watches.
Go, boy. We help him out.
I want something from the outside. Oh well. Do I know they'll bite my finger off? Hey! Oh, you like my stick?
Good boy!
No, not twice! My hands are free, horses.
Sometimes you can see dolphins out here.
Oh yeah, I thought I could see some things there. I don't know if it's like fish or the sea. What's that over there? It's not like a
just sick here. Big waves though. That one's cool. That one's real cool. I feel like a player. I'm so strong.
If you look out your window, you'll see the New Zealand magpie.
Yeah, and jump off like here.
Oh my god, why is the water so blue?
Because it's really, really pure when you drink it.
There's a mini waterfall. Did you see it?
Yeah.
Oh, what the?
It's like Lord of the Rings, but didn't it?
It's so cool.
Isn't that what you thought in the Lord of the Rings scene for?
Yeah, I was gonna hide under anything like.
Should we get a selfie in there?
Yeah.
Looks like all the cats through Carbon Age, isn't it? Too?
Come in. As you can see, I'm in my new home.
You should see a J&A.
Oh yeah, that one.
Wait, it's blowing up, so.
We were here.
No wonder.
We're going to reenact that scene. Don't wish that.
I'm
an avalanche.
I've never seen a mountain range as pretty as this.
Of course you haven't, New Zealand's the best.
Observatory. Oh wow. Must be where I see good stars then if it's just right there.
Yep. And frogs. And little ones. This is cool. Saying all these rocks have come from up on those mountains at some stage. Should we build our own little rock tower? I found you, just found you two. I found you a couple. Yeah, because that church is called the Church of the Good Shepherd. See if we can knock our tower down. Okay, you go first. Oh, we should have used those two as our bottom ones. Oh, it's on. Alright, ready? It's meant to stay there.
My feet are actually burning. Holy shit, it's an apocalypse. It's a real life apocalypse, can't believe it. Try and break it.
Well, I'm gonna get a rock, I have to get a rock. Thanks for my dinner, babe. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna try this way.
Check, check, 1, 2.
Far down for a ride.
Okay, I'm going to teach you, okay? You get a, get on, turn around, do them the same way as me, the other way.
I can't.
Here you go. 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 Here you go.
Oh.
Got this, got that rep, ready? I think only about four of these have fallen off this year, so.
Oh.
Yeah, it's pretty good, really. Yeah, it's not bad.
Josh! Yeah, but I'm not slowing down. I'm not slowing down.
Good job.
Like freestyle competition here last week, and some of these little kids, they were just throwing themselves over that jump, spinning like three circles, three times around that. No, that's so good to watch.
Amy Burns, been skiing for all of 2 hours, she's already a pro.
You're right. The brakes and
I was like, all I was thinking was like, I'm gonna eat shit here, eh? Good pro. Don't choke now that the camera's on you. Wave.